Making that gesture. We don't need those kind of people in the box saying, "You skank, shut your mouth."